fearful and dangerous. It's like I'm partially famous. I light two L's at the studio. Spit heat while I'm blazing. Shots of vodka, no chasers. Disregarding her neighbor. She wanna spend the night here. I make her worries disappear.
My friends, bro. They're my personal alarm.
Big orange belly wash.
Big orange belly wash.
I'm gonna get ready now. Connor's already. My boy Spider in the cut. Yes, sir. How you feeling, my boy?
Mm-hmm.
Amazing. All right, guys, we're just getting ready to leave now.
You're up 2-0. You're not happy?
Still to be happy about.
All right, we'll see y'all there. Alright guys, it's the next day. If you know, you know. I'm zooming in on it right now. Keep looking. If you know, you know. Look how much freaking cars there are. Oh my gosh. I'm tired. I need an energy drink right away. Wait, have you been on it?
When I was little. Like,
she hasn't been on it. She's gonna be on first time. I'm just telling you right now, Sam. You might want to join me, bro.
I'm gonna tell you so.
Fuck it, cause I paid money.
Like, fuck it. Do it for the one time. Everyone does it at least once.
Yeah.
Who's we? I don't speak French. Guys, I took 3 tumps before we got here. That shit is hitting,
hey,
bro.
Remember?
Wait, how far is this shit, bro? Guys, I'm gonna shit my pants. First hour in Disneyland, bro. Guys, thank God there's a bathroom, bro. Oh my God.
What?
Oh yeah.
This fat one is hitting, bro.
How was your bat line?
It was amazing, actually.
I'm gonna actually have you rated it to the next time. Like, how's the bat?
Oh, the bathroom itself? It's like it's pretty clean. No one, it's pretty quiet in there. Chat, is this real? Look at all my viewers.
All right, chat.
Chat, someone said scream the end.
Wait. Hey, what? Hey! You know what time to chat. We're here. The happiest place on earth, supposedly.
Chat, stop trying to get me banned, bro. I'm just trying to have a good time.
All right, y'all. So, we just went through security.
We're gonna go on the little tram.
What the? Someone in the chat said walk to Disney? What the fuck? Chat, my homies are pressuring me to go to Guardians. I don't know if I should go. 5 roses and I'll go on the
I'm gonna set a reservation for it and he has to get on.
I'm going in if I get a girlfriend.
Hey, it don't matter. We're fucking here. We're going on it today, whether you like it or not.
Okay, if this is the happiest person on earth, why do I want to die when I go there?
You know why? Because you're fat.
Honestly? Yo, isn't this supposed to fit 4 people?
Hey, stop.
Hey, we got the
hey, there's 6 of us in this
Thank
chair.
You.
Even though we're Disneyland, this guy's from Cleveland. Oh, do you want to be in a vlog?
Of course, Benjamin.
Say what's up. Say what's up. Hey, are you from here? You speak English?
No, I'm from Spain.
Say your sentence in Spanish. He said. Wait, hold up. This is a ride in itself. Bye, Benjamin. Javen, how does it feel to be 21 and still be a virgin?
Please stay safe until the next stop and inform the nearest.
Guys, we're in Stoney's hometown. Pretty much nothing special this year. We're just. Everyone subscribe to Stack 5. There you go. Oh my God, it's right there, bro. I don't even know, I'm gonna get peer pressured.
You're going on every fucking ride. I don't give a fuck.
Hey, no, sir. I'm not. I don't give a fuck if this kid. No, I'm not.
I'll give you head, I'll fucking do it.
It's your birthday, I can't say no.
Guys, what the fuck is this line? Is everyone's birthday on June 13th? God damn. All right, ladies, what are we feeling today?
You can't tell me this ain't drip.
That's hard. You getting this one?
Maybe, I want the one.
Oh, that one's cute. Oh, that one matches your fit.
I'm a fat ass.
Hey, you wanna see your twin? Look at the twin.
Hi, Kaden. I love you. High five.
Nope.
Oh, that's not Jaden.
Oh, Kaden.
That's a grown ass man for birthday,
yeah,
bro.
Yes, sir.
Stoney, what, dude? You're doing it to yourself, bro. What the fuck, man?
It's like an actual move.
How would you know? Guys, we found the churro line. Yeah. Hey, load the fish. Did you guys plan this out?
These are mine.
Slay, you just got those too, right?
I actually did.
Did
yeah.
you buy that fashion Slay. When you guys went?
I did.
Hey, I just realized KB cut us. Hey, you cut us.
Guess what?
In the back of the line.
What are
you gonna do about it?
You need to lose some weight.
What the? I am. We're walking the whole day.
This is the first time he's walking.
Guys, this is supposed to be Disney friendly.
Guys,
I don't want a turkey leg right now. No kidding.
Oh God, that turkey leg is gonna be smacked.
I've never had one.
It's just like V's meat
on the cob.
Oh, okay, they're delicious.
Chat, are we allowed to be saying this shit right now?
He's a chat.
I'm his girlfriend.
I'm a TikTok shit. Stop it.
A bite.
Hey, we took a big ass bite.
Mm-hmm.
It was good. Mm-hmm. How is it?
It's
I think that was good.
Stony Fisher Fear.
Okay, rating 1 through 10. What is the flavor?
Eight and a half.
Eight and a half.
It's like an elote.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
What do you think of it?
The sugar right on.
Okay. If you're not a fan of like sweet and salty, I'll give it a 7.5. Oh, hello.
I have something for you guys.
Oh, wait, let me try this churro real quick. Oh, is that spice in my eyes? Oh, thank you. Jay!
God damn it.
I'm sorry.
This is cool. Is this the cool?
He's gonna fall. He's gonna be.
Oh, no, not fighting bad guys today. I'm just testing some new tech in the suit for Mr. Stark.
That boy's packing.
Oh my god, bro.
Dude,
come on. Kids around here.
Look, guys, it's Dr. Strange. Hello, Dr. Strange.
Hey, Mr. Brightside.
Barbecue?
Ching chong, ching chong, ching chong.
Yeah.
Stoney knows it. Guys, wish me luck. Bro, I think I'm gonna puke. At least I know we're gonna do this together, bro.
I'm sitting right next to
you. Alright, guys, like, is this Fatty? How you doing? How you doing? How you feeling, bro?
This is the last place I wanna be. I'm gonna switch up after this ride. I'm gonna be so hyped. I'm not that thug that I always claim to be. I don't bang. I'm from the suburbs. Guys, in conclusion, I'm him. Guys, it wasn't that bad because I was clinching for dear fucking life. You know what? I was overreacting. It wasn't that bad. In 8th grade, from what I remember, it was worse than 8th grade. Guys, they want to do it again? Like, they want to run it back again? Y'all tweaking, bro. It is our birthday. I would be such a bitch if I didn't go at least once. Job done. Get that shit out the way.
Job not done. Second one.
Hey, no.
That was clenched to my arm. I'm about to get some bruising on this shit.
If you know, you know. Javen, this is where you freestyled in 8th grade. You remember this?
Disneyland, but to go with drink with the fans spitting every day. But to go elastic like a rubber band. Niggas. Be on me because they know that I be shooting like Mr. Chan. I'm Asian, spitting every day like the hot bling glazing. Because you know, I'm black and Asian, spitting every day, but to go.
All right, let's see how much you evolved.
So, acidic and chilling, killing, swooping with this beautiful woman. I'm swimming with the fishes in the ocean, you know, we swimming. I'm gonna get into it like John Wick. I'm gonna windows pull up when the windows tinted. I'm gonna go and get it. I be looking so hot,
let the air in like I'm Fox.
Playing hide and seek, I'm trying to hide in. Presidential shit like Joe Biden. Got the rollie on my wrist, I'm killing, spitting. I'm gonna go and get it. I'll be shooting up the venom like a villain, pulling up the children's. I'ma go and get it on. You know that we be chilling.
Oh! Feels like a scavenger hunt. Finding them, find my uncle. Do I see them? Where do I see them? Do I see them?
We're 7 minutes.
Oh, what the f? I thought you guys were all together. Bro, tell me those glizzies don't look good. I want to shove all those glizzies up my mouth. All right, guys, those two rides right there, y'all finna send me on later. That roller coaster looks a little scary. I'm not gonna lie. Like, Tower Terror, yeah, you're just in one place, but roller coaster, you're actually going everywhere. But if they said it's light, I'm gonna take their word for it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
And that shit look fast as fuck. I don't wanna go on that shit anymore. What?
It's that fast.
It's like driving a car, bro.
It's just like driving a V, so we're good. Yeah.
I gotta go for next trip.
What's the head of the vlog, bro?
What's up,
what's your name, bro?
Kyrie.
Kyrie, shout out Kyrie, bro. Sir.
What's your YouTube?
Snack 5. Alright, he gonna subscribe. Timmy Butler! 119-119-300.
I had pretty much 82,000, but 36 accuracy.
What'd you get?
80.
Hey, what'd you get? That dude got 149, bro. Oh my god, so dizzy. Worse than when I was drunk, guys. Worse than when I was faded. You know what, when we did that sudden stop at the end, all that motion, like, I recommend it. Even if you're a pussy like me, I recommend it.
I say the Advil, I'm good.
All right, guys, I'm just glad we got the scary rides out the way. We finna go eat now, bro. I cannot wait. Hey, leave in the comments y'all enjoying this vlog so far, bro. I'm having a good ass time with my homies, bro. Yes, sir. Hey, shout out my cram squad. If any of you guys from my 8th grade guitar class is watching this, bro, memories, bro. This brings me back, bro. This dead ass brings me back, bro. What did you say, Pete? We're looking at the menu right now. He said he has his eyes on chicken salad. Boy?
Yeah.
Boy, it does look good though, like deadass, it does look good, but no, we're just joking, it's for the memes.
Those chicken tenders look good.
Better than Huncho's?
Yes.
What the fuck? If it's better than Huncho's, I need to get my own burger type shit, bro.
Yes, sir. Capping, bro.
If you make me waste this money, mine wasn't too bad, but we're gonna order the Chipotle barbecue bacon burger, spicy chicken sandwich, chicken tenders, onion rings, fries.
The double triple bossy deluxe on a raft. 4x4 animal style, extra shingles with a shimmy and a squeeze.
Shake, lemonade roll. We gonna mukbang this shit.
Texted us.
Oh, yay! Shout out Ashley if you're watching this. How's everyone's food? Y'all loving it?
We devoured that shit.
How's your food, Sam?
Yes.
We got the turkey leg. I'll open that in a second. We got chicken tenders, onion ring burger, a chicken sandwich, mango lemonade. Guys, I cannot wait to try all this shit, bro. I'm so excited. Mmm. How is it?
So dry.
6? Alright, let me see.
I'll give it like a 7.
Yeah, this is 7. The perfect bite.
Big ass.
Tastes like a burger.
Regular Cali burger?
Nothing too crazy, but it's still good. It's an 8. It's an 8. Let's try the chicken sandwich. How's the chicken sandwich? What do you mean by that?
Am I tripping? Look.
Look. Don't make that shit.
Oh my god. Who made this?
Yeah, you're judging you as fuck.
It's gas. 8.7 out of 10. Hey, what happened to that shit being mid, bro?
Mid.
What? Dun, 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 dun.
They should make me a walker, bro. I was stupid.
They should cast me as a walker. They should make him a walker. Now we about to get wet for real, for real. You guys excited? You excited to get on this thing?
Yes. Are you?
Yes, ma'am. I love this ride. Yeah, it's my favorite one. Say hi to the vlog. Okay. Yeah, subscribe to Snack. They don't fight you when I'm f***ing. I'll be that. In a froze, they don't fight you when I'm f***ing. I'll be that kid with drunk. You ain't got dough, little boy. You she gave me brain that been so good. Cause we broke, I ain't had no f***ing. I spent it just for fun. Be that hair, they wait.
Got it!
Okay, guys, we're in the Grizzly River Run right now. Y'all excited for this? Hi, what's your name, bro?
I'm Shane.
What about you? What's your name? How old are you guys?
Why would you want
to? Where'd you guys come from?
Let him rap cap.
San Francisco, nice. We came from Vegas. You guys are here by yourself?
No.
Where are they? You separated?
Yeah, we've been on it 3 times already.
Oh, you've been on it 3 times? And you're not wet?
Okay.
Are you guys allowed to say bad words?
No.
No, there's 2 drops and one of them, you get soaking wet.
God damn.
We'll take care of them.
I don't remember it spinning like this. I'm getting dizzy.
I know, bro. I know I'm already dizzy off the nose.
Okay, I feel like the second drop is like the worst drop. Bro.
Yeah,
it's not big.
It is big.
It's not.
Be careful with your phone.
I'm gonna be careful. Don't worry. Waterproof.
Oh my god, I remember this tunnel. This one I was screaming the loudest.
Yeah, this is.
I want to get wet already. Yeah. Oh. 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 I'm at the beach.
Not at the beach, this is a bathtub.
Aftermath, we got lucky. Our group got lucky. They got wet.
My whole back is 36% wet.
Hey guys, look what we just found. Look what we found. We found
really
a roly poly. This is the highlight of the vlog. What's your name?
Saya.
Saya, that's what's up. Hey, shout out to my boy. Where are you from? You from here? Oh, okay, okay.
Oh, he's resisting. Are you resisting?
Is it hard to pull his legs apart? That dude is in hibernation mode, bro. Hey, not on me. I'm really about to step on your old bitch ass. It's Rance's lizard. Oh, guys, tell me that guy in the red hoodie, does he not look like the nigga that says fucking right in the pussy?
Fucking right in the pussy.
Not look like him, bro.
What the?
Guys, we actually got recognized like 20 times today. Shout out all the fans that be watching our videos, bro. Without you guys, none of this would be possible. Appreciate y'all, for real, for real. That boy is knocked. Hey, get up.
What's
we're going
KB's
on this
favorite color?
Black?
What's KB's favorite color?
Green?
What's KB's favorite
blue.
Color?
Blue.
Purple. What's favorite color?
The whole rainbow.
Look, it's a sus color.
What? What the fuck? Who the fuck is gonna get that?
Corny ass color. You're supposed to be different.
Me and B said we're tired.
Hey. FBI, open up! Chill. That's rape right there.
See, if I were to do that, he'd fucking hit my freaking hand.
Me and B both want it now.
Bro, come on.
$200.
At the store, we can get cotton candy and ice cream. How about that? Let's go. Come on, we still got a long day. Come on. This is just the beginning. Come on, vlog.
Yeah, vlog.
This is just the beginning. This is a banger video. Update. What's everyone's battery on? 30, 26,
29.
Spider's at 15. I'm at 50.
60.
What about you?
3.
What about you?
6. Yo.
How are we getting home?
Ooh, scary.
How'd you
you guys like the ride? The ride?
Great.
How'd you guys like the ride?
I loved it.
It was fun. It was amazing.
It felt good.
Hey, everyone say hi, Shay.
Hi, Shay. $15 for a fucking balloon? Hey. 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 Hey.
After all that,
we're the gang.
Stoney eating cut in the gang.
Like our energy, I'm a little quiet, but that's just because I'm so tired. But I'm living the moment, bro. I'm living life, but like I'm so tired, bro. And it's preventing me from being racist, which is a good thing, I guess. Because if I had the full 8 hours of sleep, I would have been going crazy, bro. We just got done with the Goofy ride too. That shit, I do not recommend. That shit was ass, bro. Look at that. How is it?
5 hours later.
Start talking. Describe it. I didn't wait that long for you to not say anything.
This is like a chill.
They're a little hard, but they've been making this shit all day, so I don't really blame them. It's good. I'll give it a 7 out of 10. It's okay. Okay, guys. I'm gonna try the cheddar cheese corn dog. Let me know how it goes. So soft, so creamy. Flavor's good. That's like an 8.5. Let's try this one. Cheddar. Is it just straight cheese? That's a solid 9.
I wish it came out longer.
Yeah. They should combine those two and then that shit would be a 10 out of 10, bro. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I know I get that at 8.5. The more that I'm trying to eat it, and the more that, that's like a 7, bro. But I'm still gonna eat it, though. Don't get me wrong. But again, the Ferris store, and I'm excited, bro. Like, swinging one, too. If I throw up, guys, W content. I see them. I see Aver and P and Carla. I can hear Sam screaming. You said get off? No,
trolling.
That's enough.
They're trolling.
That's enough. I don't care. That's enough for me. Nah, there's their with us. Are you all guys right. Ready?
No backing out. No backing out now.
Never back it down.
We go fast as fuck.
Put the card in front of us. If the lady in the wheelchair can do it and the swinging one, then you guys can.
That's insane. Can I do this with you just in case? Wanna get scary?
Live reporting news. A 21-year-old black African American fell off the picture here because Daniel was trying to hold his hand. I'm just kidding.
If we locked in, ain't no switching up.
No backing out now.
Never give up.
Hey. Nah, I want to back out now. Come on, sweet. From the city. It's your guys' turn first. No, it's ours.
Oh, shit. That's not bad. It's not crazy. I'm getting nauseous. I'm going baby on baby. F you hard. I'm from 63rd.
Hey!
Oh, guys, I should have gone to stationary one.
I like it. It's kind of smooth.
Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Stop. Let me say that. I'm literally on the bike.
My head hurts, bro.
You
want
to sit on this side?
No, it's okay. I'm gonna throw up my KB shoes, bro.
Hey. I pop those.
Oh, what the
fuck? Something wrong with me if I'm just like used to this shit. I feel fine. Tall
and
tan
and young and lovely. The fucking
throw up. Stop doing that shit, bro.
Yo!
Can we get much higher?
So high.
My phone's on.
Oh no.
That?
Oh shit!
I really thought we were going more down. I was like, hell no.
Oh,
fucked up.
Wait, hey, Stoney, what?
All the way down, I'm like, hell.
Oh, that's what y'all were talking about. Oh, that's what you guys were talking about. Oh, I feel it now. Oh, okay. God, this is fun, my nigga. Yeah. I'm so hype. I'm so faded, bro.
That Cali pack, bro.
Me too. Now we finna get some Dole Whip ice cream.
The amount of calories that we've been eating this whole trip.
Hey, right?
Hey. We're gonna wear clothes to get back.
Bruh, it's September 20th now. This kid is still freaking fat, bro. Look at this kid.
Look at you.
What do you want to tell your past self from 3 months?
Flip that.
I'm bald!
dude,
we're gonna
look,
work
look,
hard.
Look,
we're
fatty.
Gonna get buff. We're still the same way, you're still fat!
Dude, look at yourself.
You look like Orlin.
You're getting demonetized with your saggy titties. I mean, look at this kid, he's
crippled.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Guys, someone get him a girlfriend, bro. If you're watching this and you like him, hit him up, bro. He has resorts to helping your stuffed animals.
3 months. Things have changed.
We have a new roommate.
Oh, yeah! What do you want to say to the vlog?
Pete's in the way.
Yeah, fuck bitches.
Wait, what do you have to say about gays, Race?
No.
What the fuck?
Be on the lookout. We're going to have a Halloween party vlog next month, baby. But yeah, guys. Yeah. If you guys are liking this video so far, leave a like, bro.
Hey,
guys, I'm going to Rafe. Oh, yeah, and chip update, we lost the chip, so.
We're going to try to win this championship for you guys. By the time the video comes out, our season's gonna be over. Guys, let us know if you want 0-6 this season.
What the fuck do you look serious for?
He wants to go home. One more night at the crib, and as soon as we get back, we gotta clean up, get ready, and leave at 11.
And a root beer float.
And a root beer float, yeah.
All right, guys, we got some Dole Whip. I got the chili lime mango like a true Mexican. They asked me if I wanted, she said happy birthday, and she asked me if I wanted alcohol in it. I was like, nah. It's not even the money, I just don't feel like getting faded right now. But this shit look gas, bro. We're running it back with the whole squad. Okay, who's gonna be the unlucky victim this time to get wet? Me again? I'm not gonna get wet. I'm built different, bro. I'm literally
all right, let's transfer all that. Let's transfer that energy to you. Yeah, so I don't get stuck.
All right, we get the whole squad here. How y'all feeling? Hey, this iPhone quality is pretty good.
I know we're going back to every time you get wet.
Nigga, we're all gonna get wet.
What does wet mean? Like a little sprinkle?
No,
or wet?
Actually got sprayed on like Josh.
Yeah. Let's live it up. Woo! 21. Can you do some for me?
That dude does not want to get wet.
Look at everyone's clothes. It's all dry. Watch it 3 minutes from now. Listen, all dry.
See you in Joey, bitch.
For the next line.
I don't know if it was gunshots or fireworks, but the birds are in the air.
Say it again.
Hey.
What's that smell? Literally, what's that smell?
I'm going like this.
I got my socks wet last time. No, I'm backwards. No, you guys are backwards. Guys, no, I'm backwards. No, I'm backwards. No,
No, second drop!
How y'all doing?
Bro, we're the two better dudes on this side.
You guys are backwards!
Gonna be you guys.
Bro, they went fucking dropping, bro.
It's gonna be you guys.
No, it's me. I'm doing it. He's doing it. He's coming.
Wait, I think shit came out, bro.
Oh, wow. How y'all feeling?
I don't want to get wet again. I'm still not
first
dry.
Time with P and Carla?
I'm
you know the vibes?
I'm dry when we did this at like 9 a.m.
I was musty the first time we did this.
Oh, my God, this water's tame.
Hey, shout out Javen, KV, yes, sir.
Bro, three times my phone hasn't got wet this whole time.
You guys want to be in our vlog? Yeah? No? No? Famous.
No, we're not. Don't get lied.
You KV!
Oh,
this water is so fucking
ugly. I cannot wait to shower, bro. The must is insane, bro. Pedro agua. Dude, sorry, I think we chose the LCs, bro. Because I didn't get this wet.
What the
LC, bro. You lucky beaners, bro.
That's the first drop, for your feet right there.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know that.
No. Oh, Stoney! Oh.
Why am I always getting wet? You guys are bad luck.
This is our third time going on this shit, bro.
Tony, my third day out here. I don't know.
I'm not wet.
Well, Tony, you're not fucking wet, bro.
That's why you guys are falling backwards.
Nigga, that shit about to turn.
Well, I hope you get wet. I hope
no.
you get wet.
Oh, no, we're going backwards. No, bro. Mom.
We're going backwards. Mom.
We're going backwards. Oh, this is what that good mac and cheese feels like.
What the?
What is, like, what did you say?
Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema.
Guys, I haven't picked the vlog in a minute, but you can't tell me Disney at night is not a vibe, bro. Look at this shit. How you feeling, bro? This shit, yeah.
Actually, we were thinking about it. In the next few years, I think we're for sure gonna come back to Cali. But we're gonna do like a week-long trip.
Bye,
and also, we were thinking about doing like, we should try to rent a beach house as an Airbnb.
That'd be dope.
Actually, guys, that'd be a trip.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video so far, bro. We still got one more day tomorrow, but I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Yeah, even though tomorrow's gonna be a driving day, it's okay. Cause we still had a W day with a lot of people.
All right, vlog, that's a wrap. What do you wanna say? Yeah, how was your experience today? Did you like it? Definitely worth it, bro. I made so much memories, so much pictures, so much food. Oh my god, my ass is soaking wet. My socks, my feet, my ass, everything. Final review, how did you like the Tower of Terror?
Hate it!
Would you go again?
Fuck yes!
Yes, I would go again.
You would go again?
I don't know if I would go back to back because I would throw.
Not back to back. I would go again if it was with my friends again. Just got home. First thing I did, get a sandwich. Shit is god. Spamasubi. In the fridge. Fuck you talking about, nigga.
Try this shit out.
Mm-hmm. We got our homies pink collar. What y'all eating right now? What y'all eating? This shit hitting, bro?
McDonald's.
What y'all watching, man?
I'm watching Netflix.
Well, y'all do y'all thing, bro. Ah, damn! Look, this nigga dead, bro! That shit stink! This nigga held this shit the whole Disneyland trip. Bro, that was 12 hours of walking all unleashed right there. Nigga, open the door.
Yo, man, can I please let me shit in peace?
Nigga's voice is gone,
bro. Let me shit.
Ew, what is that? Ew, that towel.
Yo, where the air freshener, right, nigga?
What's wrong? I'm about to throw up, bro.
Oh, man, I feel constipated again, nigga.
Okay, guys. Hey, I heard that. Hey, guys, last day. But, yeah, shout out these four niggas, bro. They helped clean the house. But, yeah, shout out them, those five. They cleaned the house while I was in bed. Appreciate it a lot. As you can tell, my voice is gone. I'm gonna go brush my teeth. He said, what's up, Stoney? Yes, sir. My boy Slump.
Just trying to get some camera time.
Oh, wait, 15 seconds of fame again?
Good.
Oh, yay! Hi. I woke up at, like, 5 because I had to take 3 fat ones. All right, guys, I'm gonna stop vlogging. I'll see you guys on the
other side. Chat.
Bye, chat. I, Anaheim, LA, it's been fun. We finna hit downtown Disney, and we finna hit the road. Had a great time. But I know I asked this a million times, but final thoughts on the road trip. Best birthday ever. Best, yeah. Best trip I could ever ask for, yes. Bro. Y'all niggas made it what it was, bro. Shout out that boy Stoney, bro.
Shout out my boy Fatty. Shout out my boy Jamie.
What was your favorite part of the whole road trip? Clip.
Oh,
there's a lot of parts getting lit. Disneyland, the beach.
Bro, can I have like a top three?
Yeah, sure. Top three moments.
Bro, that's the fact that we were gonna come out here like together.
That is like the most important.
Perfectly stable, but that's exactly. Easy number one. Like you don't have like a right mindset, but the trip could just like nice.
It can go to
fun. You know what I mean? Just being like stable and everything. But two, the trip was cool as fuck. We're getting lit, niggas.
I was spooked.
My favorite part on Harbor Bling was the first night.
Yeah, there was nothing.
I mean, do we have to?
The first night was really
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
I like walking to Wingstop.
Oh, that was a vibe. Like I
walked. Grizzly River, like, was a vibe at that.
That was a vibe.
Because we all just wanted to.
Yeah, and shout out Carla for being our mom. She was our chaperone. Set up all our tickets for us. She's the GOAT. What about you, Tanya? What else?
Well, it was never boring. It was always doing something.
Yeah, we were all productive. And then shout out our boy V. He's cleaning the whole house for us. He didn't have to do all that. But he doing out of his kindness, his own heart. So shout out V. V, what was your favorite moment from the road trip? If you had to pick one.
Disneyland
for sure, yeah. Me personally, my favorite was just hanging at the crib of all the homies, bro. That shit was fire, bro. V, what about you? What was your favorite moment?
I guess when we were all chilling and getting ready.
That's what I said. I said chilling at the crib, having a good time. Definitely a banger video. Can't wait to edit it for you guys. Drop a like in the comments. I want this to be our most viewed video. I want this shit to have like 300 views. What about you, Danny? Josie, what was your favorite part? I'm glad you guys went with us. I love you guys. High five. High five. After 4 days in here, this is what the trash is looking like. God damn. We had a party.
Put your shoes in the trash bag?
So where else am I gonna put them? Nah, saving money, you know? You feel me? Guys, this is a wrap. It's a wrap, guys. It's a wrap like a turban. Beautiful weather, beautiful city. Little bit ghetto, but we made it work, bro. We made the most of it. We embraced it. This is a good ass spot, guys. I would definitely come back if they were all down.
If you guys are gonna get late with your friends at Airbnb, just make sure you do that shit responsibly, guys. Dub ass 21st birthday. Honestly, my favorite birthday ever, like ever, bro. And you have to make it the most because it's your 21st. So if you guys are watching this and you guys are not 21 yet, you better start planning that shit now, bro. Because I guarantee you it's not gonna top this. I don't know. You guys better make it work. But that shit was fire. Turn around, look at the camera. What are you doing, bro? In LA, in front of all these cars? That's crazy. Oh, we have a second day pass at Disneyland. Head ass. No, I'm just kidding.
I can't do that.
I'm exhausted. I will not have the energy for a second day. We're just gonna go buy some more souvenirs. You got your money on you?
Bro, look how fucking tight the spaces are.
God. Dude, that shit is too big for your head, bro. Oh my god. Hey, I look better in it.
This is Jamin.
That's cute. He's hunting his prey like the old days. He said that's chicken, bro. That's crazy.
We don't need to go to Shakey's.
Oh my. This dude just woke up and chose violence, huh? Ooh. Yo, man. Oh, I can't even fit my head. You're in your own world.
Ah, my earring. God damn.
Oh my god. That boy ready for Fast and Furious.
Everything looks yellow.
Like a banana? That boy's a new Avenger. Hey, that's domestic abuse. That's domestic abuse.
That's you.
Wait, Fabian?
Oh, wow.
Okay, guys, you see that? He's gonna ask her how long it took her to make.
God damn.
32,000 hours?
Half a million pieces.
Half a million. That's half a million pieces. $32 divided by 24.
I was like, damn.
1,300 days.
I asked him, did it ever break? And I was going to say, what if I throw a baseball at
him? You need a leash. If you know, you know. Say it. Say it. Show the camera. Show the camera. Say it again. Say it again. Say it again. Tony, what are you getting, bro?
That is a keychain.
Guys, we weren't even planning on eating, but that chicken caught my eye. I'm gonna get the hot one. Oh my god. It's $14, but you know, we're in Cali. Oh, what are you eating, Sonny? What is that today? What, churro?
Oh, it's cream.
Cream?
Oh, that shit, bro.
First reaction. How was it?
The sugar right on.
We're all gonna try the chicken now. You guys ready? What was it?
I
guess. What does it taste like? Like what restaurant? Is it unique or?
Like Houston's hot chicken, but a lot better. Oh, it's good, my man.
The hot chicken.
Hey, we gave him a chance. Look at his name tag.
Mmm, it's like Huncho's, bro. It tastes exactly like Huncho's.
It was so good, but Sonny's getting his own.
Hey, diet starts tomorrow or what?
Tomorrow.
Monday.
That was like probably the best thing I had in the whole vlog.
That turkey leg was good.
Oh, you liked it?
That was a 9. That was solid ass 9.
What?
The chicken.
The turkey like tasted like huevitos. The texture, I didn't like the texture.
Fine. It tasted like chicken. Yeah.
Corn dog, what'd you get? What kind of corn dog did you get?
Golden dragon.
What's in it? Describe it. What's in it? Oh, is that sweet and sour sauce? Sweet chili sauce? Panko crusted corn dog. That's the one? Alright, let me see. What you guys rate it? 8? What about you?
A lot better than the one yesterday.
How much was it?
18.
For context, this was 18? Okay. Mmm. Is that sriracha mayo? Guys, that is a 9.2 out of 10. That is gas, bro. Oh my god. We got favorite appetite though. We still gotta go to Shakey's, bro. Guys, look at where we're at. We got the cheese dog and we got the pretzel bites. Wanna try? It's good. It's gas, huh? This is literally just a cut up pizza if you really think about it. It's a little soggy, but still tastes good. Hey, that cheese sauce kinda salty though. Mmm. That bread is so fluffy and pastry.
What?
How was it?
Coffee?
It's okay, right? It's like I gave it like an 8 or 9. This is better. Oh, is that a cupcake? A bath bomb? What is that?
It's a fucking apple, you fat fuck.
Damn, we gobbling that shit. I guys, shout out our bestie Judy. If you're watching this, Judy, shout out our bestie Judy. We got her necklace that says J on it. I don't know if you like it or not. I mean, we gotta hang out more. We gotta like, get to know you better so we know what you like, bro. Actually, this is going up after the water slide video. This is like going back in, this is Inception type shit. So yeah, guys, by the time this video goes up, you guys already saw us at our house. Hey, what do you want to say to the vlog? Yeah, hello. When I see you again. Oh. All right, so we're at Shakey's and the first thing this kid's asking.
Wait, look at that.
Ooh. No, but what did you ask me, V?
You guys gonna eat that, right?
Eat what? The salad? I'm allergic to salad. All right, we're about to fuck this shit up, bro. We got spaghetti, rice, mashed potatoes, Mojo's, chicken.
You gonna be drunk?
Guys, look at my tripod. Guys, I was using this as a tripod. Guys, look, this is rare footage. Look what he's eating. This is rare. What the heck? Look what we ran into, guys. Whoa. This is where they all get in a meeting and say, what kind of chicken are we making next week? Chicken that impresses stone each other. Like a tall glass of lemonade. When it's burning hot on summer days. She's exactly what I need. Where are you, Tozy? She's soothing life. The ocean rushing on the sand. Let me tell you what she means. What is she like, me?
She's kind of like this.
Hey, look. Kind of like the feeling after your first kiss. Except that every day she makes me feel like this. Fabian, Fabian, I'm vlogging. What do you want to say to the vlog?
I'm hungry.
You're hungry? What else? What else?
I'm about to take a shower.
Oh, nice. What shampoo do you use?
What one should I use today?
Are you sure the shower can hold your
feet? Mahogany, teakwood.
Ooh, yes.
I got hero or ocean.
Oh, hey, teakwood.
Sure that
I'm ushering today, so I'm going to be extra stinky.
Are you sure that the shower can hold your fat ass weight?
Bro, last message for the video is to always stay positive no matter what life throws at you.
Amen.
I'll see you guys later.
Bye, papa. Mm-hmm.
All right, peace out, family. Hey, guys, if you know, you know. From the beginning of the video, we're going to see if Blackie's here. Ooh, we're going to get you a new friend, huh, Tozy? Okay, guys, moment of truth. We're going to see if Blackie's still here. The monkey's still there. I don't see Blackie. Someone bought Blackie. No, guys, chat, is this real? Chat, this can't be real. Did they rearrange it while we were gone? Oh, I'll just give up, man.
Never give up.
Someone bought Blackie. It's not Blackie. No. It's Blackie's cousin. But it's not Blackie. It's not the Blackie. It's time to say goodbye.
I guess it's time to go.
What do you want to say to Blackie?
Rest in peace, Blackie.
Hope you found a good home, Blackie. We love you. We'll never forget you. You're so such an icon to the road trip. We're back in Vegas, baby. What to do, baby? What to be, baby? This is my city. It's a parade in my city. Yeah, welcome back. Woo! I love my city. Fuck a Coca-Cola.
That's a Julia. Oh, that's cool. I'm a Romeo.
You think I'm biased to my significant other? You're more than medicine to me. Sing it to you. Yeah, yeah. Worry about nobody else. You make me complete. You're more than medicine to me. Yeah, yeah. What's a king without a queen? Snack five, baby! He just came back from the Philippines too. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. My boy Chris. How's your trip, my guy? What you want to say to the vlog, bro?
Oh my God, eat a lot.
What you
want
to say to the vlog?
Oh
how
God,
you guys been? Did you see Manny Pacquiao?
No.
Did
you
do like shit
exactly.
Like us?
Bro, Chrissy fought that like
CeCe, Adobo.
Every day.
Hey guys, this is Leilani. Hi. She's our favorite fan.
Hi.
She's
our best fan. I love Snack Vibes so much, guys.
Yes, sir. Appreciate it.
I know them since
that's the homies. Yes, sir. They made me smoke for the first time. I smoked for the first time. And this, I was dizzy. I passed out.
Like
we passed out at 8.
They got no, because they started drinking like at 4, so everyone was knocked out by 9.
I can't hang. Yeah, I was fucked. I'm never doing it again.
He just kept saying he's a fucking Cali boy the entire fucking time. Oh my God.
He kept saying, I want to move here.
I want to move here.
Like, I don't need the GPS. I know where I'm
going. You can't
going.
Even afford to live here.
No, and then when broke he tried to show out that he knows the streets, it was wrong. It was wrong.
He shot at Hollister, don't know how to act.
Literally, dude. Relax, let's go back to the Airbnb.
I forgot something in the Airbnb. We gotta go back, guys. I forgot
he's like,
something.
I live at McFadden fucking.
I'm a Cali boy at heart.
I'm a Cali boy at heart.
Final message.
1 month or a fucking
I love Snack Five.
I love Snack Five.
Yes, sir. That's love. I love you guys. Thank you for being the
y'all
best.
Y'all be smooth.
Oh, shit. Y'all be smooth, all right? Y'all take it easy. Love y'all, guys.
Get home safely.
Thank you. Peace out.
I'm a final message.
Guys, hey guys, this is Lexi.
We had Trixie, but
how old is she?
She's what? Six? She's what, six?
She's six?
She's probably six, yeah.
Hi, Lexi. Is she friendly?
She is friendly.
Hi, Lexi.
She's very energetic.
Bosley. She loves it. You know. Come here. Cute doggy. Alright, show them who it is.
Oh.
We're gonna get Tanya's first reaction this week, please. How is it?
She's not buzzed.
Wait, how does Keith
Lee go?
He goes like,
For sure.
Right on. That's valid?
Mm-hmm.
For sure. Let me get one, Jay. Let me get one.
Guys, it's the same worker. Yeah, it's the same worker.
What I recommend.
Yeah. Do you guys have birthday frost?
Birthday cake.
Yeah, we have birthday cake.
Yeah, can I do that one, please?
Do you remember us?
Dude, shut up.
Yeah, like, from 6 in the morning.
Yeah, we're back. Yeah, we just came back from our trip.
You're good.
You mean our vlog?
I'm all fucking dead.
Dude, you're so embarrassing.
Turn out, I don't care if it's cold, bro.
Mm.
Hope you guys enjoyed this road trip. I had a blast with all my homies. What about you, Javen?
Yes.
Couldn't ask for a better way to spend 21, bro.
Final message before the video ends.
I had a lot of fun, and I have never been on a trip with like a lot of friends. So it was really, really nice.
Me too.
Until next time, Cali trip is gonna be even better. We're gonna stay longer. We're gonna do more shit back
there. Yes, guys. Snack vibes only getting better.
He's gonna be bringing all his shit because he's gonna stay there.
I'm gonna live in Cali in the future, guys.
Three nights at the motel. Literally, it was three nights.
All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And here's like a 3-minute compilation of all the pictures we took. Peace.
Can we bring the love back? I know that you've been waiting so long for me to come home again. Can we bring the love back? I know that it's been way too long. You've always been home to me, all is wrong.
I met you dancing with a drink in your hand. Drunk and never called me again. But you seen size and nobody else knows. I need you round to see my kids grow old. Patience, these curses on generations. Let's fall back in love and break. Nothing's past the conversation. There's always space for you. Cause as we get older, it's hard to reach understanding. See life for no planning.